Stephanie Gilmore's dominance in competitive surfing is nothing short of legendary. With 8 world championship titles to her name, she has established herself as one of the greatest surfers of all time. Stephanie Gilmore was born in Moolloombah, New South Wales, Australia, in 1988. She began surfing at the age of 10 and quickly fell in love with the sport. By the time she was a teenager, Stephanie was already competing in surfing competitions and winning titles. In 2007, at the age of 19, Stephanie won her first world championship title on the ASP Women's World Tour. In addition to her surfing career, Stephanie is also an accomplished musician and has been known to play live shows in her spare time. She continues to inspire and empower young girls and women through her advocacy work and has used her platform to raise awareness about environmental issues. Thanks for watching. Who should we cover next?